Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton in San Antonio, Texas at WebTegrity, and we are all things WordPress. We totally nerd out on it. And today I want to share with you my favorite four premium WordPress themes. They're all about the same price, but they definitely have some different features, some different page builders inside of them. So I want you to take a look, and please note that in the comment box below, in the description below, I'm going to put links to full reviews on these themes that I've already done. They're already here on our YouTube channel. So I'll link over to them if you'd like to see kind of my take and a little further dive into each one of these. So see if any of these kind of resonate with you. I'm going to start with number four. Number four is Monstroid, and it is about $75 for you to use on one website. And this is what it looks like. It has the ability to do a video here in the opening hero scene. And it's also got some really cool different child themes inside of it for different layouts kind of out of the box. So you can check out all of these different ones and select one of these that's kind of an extra skin, if you will, inside. If you buy this one particular Monstroid theme, you can use any of these layouts. So that's a really cool option there for Monstroid. Number three is the X theme. So it's really a cool theme that has a lot of different features and functions to it. And one of the coolest things it has is this cornerstone page builder that's really, really robust and gives you a lot of flexibility on all sorts of different page template layouts. So be sure to check out the X theme over on Theme Forest. I'll put the link to these in the description box below as well. And number two, of course, is Avada. If you watch my YouTube channel, you know I've talked about Avada quite a bit. So you'll want to check that out. It has a great page builder inside of it called Fusion Builder. And of course, it has all of these different child themes inside of it, allowing you with just a couple of quick clicks to have an amazing, incredible dynamic layout on your WordPress website. So super cool there. Drum roll, please, for number one, my favorite WordPress theme, premium theme right now, is the Divi theme. And of course, I've done a very in-depth review on this theme, and I show you all of the different abilities of its Divi page builder that really just blows my mind with the capabilities of a drag and drop user interface for you to be able to build out your pages so quickly, so easily. So please be sure to go check out the Divi theme. You guys, I love this and I hope you love it. If you have other themes that you'd like to recommend, please put those in the comments below. And if you'd like to ask me all about any other theme that you've seen and you'd like me to review, put that down there too. I'll go take a look at it. I also have a really great video about all sorts of free options. I'll put that in the description box below as well. Hope you're having a great WordPress Wednesday. I'll see y'all next week. Bye, everyone.